play when are you now?
Okay. If you get stuck, what was done right? Show in 2064 games. Right. First step. 3364. Yeah, it's a good game. sort of okay. But I like playing it because I like the music on Wavewave 64. It was good. And yes, the characters' names are just Japanese names on Wavewave 64. Next up, first game. Look at this cover, how stupid is that? Basically what you have to do in this game is you fly through rings and beat up bosses and like... almost anything you do in this game but fly through rings. That is stupid. If you miss a ring, you lost. You're in love with your titles. Right, Mario Kart 64. This is the second Mario Kart game ever after Super Mario Kart on Super Nintendo. This is 3D Mario. Yeah. Anyway, Mario Kart 64. One of the best Mario Kart games I've ever played. And, it's good. And if you want to play Mario Kart 64, you want to download it, or if you have a Nintendo 64 emulator, or buy it on either eBay or any other thing. Next up, GoldenEye 007. Best Bond game I've ever played on Nintendo 64. And yeah, it's from Nintendo and Rareware. See? There we go. It's made by Rareware. Developed by Rareware. Yeah. I like the cover on this, though. Still, it's the best Bond game. Sick. Super Mario 64, yes. Super Mario 64. One of the best Mario games I've ever played and one of the best cartridge covers I've ever seen. Mario getting in with Bowser. Yeah, I've completed this game, yes. This game is easy. If you've completed it, you can activate the cannon or you can talk to Yoshi and it'll give you 100 Marios. That's kind of good. Next up there's Banjo-Kazooie. This game is basically about Banjo with his backpack and inside is a red bird named Kazooie. Yeah, and other than that, it's one of the best games I've ever played on the Nintendo 64 possible. Yeah, it is a good N64 game. If you want to play Banjo-Kazooie, you better get it. Or if you have an emulator, download it. Next up, South Park for Nintendo 64. Basically, what you have to do in this game is throw snowballs and turkeys. And this game you have to play as right, so point out the characters, Eric Cartman, Kyle Kofowski, Kenny McCormick and Stanley Marsh. Like play as in the game. Other than that, it's the best game, it's the best American TV show ever. If you live in the UK, you have to watch on Comedy Central or Viva on Freeview Channel 21. If you like that stuff. Next up is Pokemon Stadium. played that for the Pokemon. I played that with the transfer pack on Pokemon then Yellow. Played that to play your Pokemon games on the Nintendo 64. And the battle between Pokemon has what you do in this game. Next up, sequel to Ocarina of Time, the Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. It's one of the best Zelda games. You can be as a Deku mask, Fear's deity, Zora mask, and all of them. And you have to save Clock Town by by defeating Majora's Mask on this game. Yeah. Next up, Black Cartridge, Turok 2. It's an okay game. Yeah, I'll play a bit of it. It's from McLean. Yeah. It's the only Nintendo school game to have it. It's written. There's an age rating stick on, but no, Nintendo 64 cartridge covers have the age rating. There's the Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. Yes, it's one of the best Legend of Zelda games on the Nintendo 64. Yeah, you first be as young Link and then you be as adult Link, which is kinda cool. And there's an annoying fairy named Navi who says, "Hey, listen!" Very annoying. And next, Donkey Kong 64. Yes, this is the only Donkey Kong game I have on the Nintendo 64. Not Diddy Kong Racing on the Nintendo 64. So you'd be as all those Donkey Kong characters. I can name them. If you can tell me or write a comment, that'll be fine. Next up, F-Zero X. Second F-Zero game on the Nintendo 64. One of the best games I've ever played on the Nintendo 64, which is a sequel to F-Zero on the Super Nintendo, which therefore would be as a Falcon or Captain Falcon or all other F-Zero characters or vehicles if you want to play. Well, if you want to play F-Zero, you download it from the memory and play it on the actual Nintendo 64 console. And that's it for my Nintendo 64 collection.